好，各位同学午安，很高兴又来到我们很受欢迎的、大家非常期待的英文小说阅读单元。同学可以看到，书下面又有一本字典，这本字典呢叫 Student Dictionary，它是专门用学生的窥靠讲话的方式来提供解释，因为这本书的主角是中学生，所以有时候里面的内容，当然中间隔了大概好几十年，它用法有一点点转变。但你查这本字典，也许会得到比较接近它的当时情境的一种表达的解释。我提供同学做个参考，重点就是查字典、查字典、查字典。因为很重要，所以我讲三遍，而且第四遍加一个英英字典。不要不查字典，当然是零分。自己创造发明是零分，因为命中率几乎是零。第二个是查英英字典，或是自己做其他的推论，这些我们都不鼓励、不建议。现在很快回到我们的内容本身，这样子应该蛮清楚。我们从前面，我们前一页、前一次的单元讲到的部分，这边，Cur。我们从这边往下。She didn't give you a lot of horse manure about what a great guy her father was. She probably knew what a phony slob he was. 好，下一段。The reason I was standing way up on Thompson Hill instead of down at again was because I just got back from New York with a fencing team. I was a goddamn manager of the fencing team. Very big deal. We'd gone into New York that morning for this fencing meet with McBurney School. Only, we didn't have the meet. I left all the foils and equipment and stuff on the goddamn subway. It wasn't all my fault. I had to keep getting up to look at this map so we'd know where to get off. So we got back to Pensy around 2:30 instead of around dinner time. The whole thing ostracized me the whole way back on the train. It was pretty funny, in a way. 好，下一段。The other reason I wasn't down there again was because I was on my way to say goodbye to old Spencer, my history teacher. He had a grip, and I figured I probably wouldn't see him again till Christmas vacation started. He wrote me this note saying, he wanted to see me before I went home. He knew I wasn't coming back to Pensy. I forgot to tell you about that. They kicked me out. I wasn't supposed to come back after Christmas vacation, on account of I was flunking four subjects and not applying myself at all. They gave me frequent warning to start applying myself, especially around midterms, when my parents came up for a conference with old Thurmer. But I didn't do it, so I got the axe. They give guys the axe quite frequently at Pensy. He has a very good academic rating, Pensy. He really does. 好，那同学可以看到了第六页的时候，剧情慢慢展开了。我们叫做超级展开，已经开始展开了，你有那种感觉，这就代表说同学慢慢进入状况了，如果持续这样下去的话，那个进步是比你每天乱 K 乱背字典，乱背单字要正常很多，提供同学做个参考，同学继续加油，谢谢大家。